Hi, Chris. I know I promised you I'd help you out with home remedies, but my hips are hurting and I didn't sleep last night. So if anybody has a home remedy for arthritis in the hips, let me know. You were talking about the mustard plaster, but one thing I remember is that Mom would put Vaseline on the chest first before putting the plaster, which was between, you put it on like a piece of cheesecloth or something. But don't forget to put the Vaseline on the chest first so it won't burn. I found that out. I don't know if they did or not, but I mean, by they, I mean our grandmother and mother. And thinking back into childhood, one of the things that I don't like to remember, but everybody had to have your worm medicine. You had to have Miller's worm powder. Yes, it came in like a stick of gum type thing, but it was powder inside, and they would put it in, mix it up in orange juice or ginger ale or something, and you had to drink it. And to this day, I can't figure out why, because I don't know how you get worms, and I don't think I ever had worms, but everybody had to have their worm medicine. That was pretty funny. Chris, I think you need some honey, lemon, and a little bit of rye. Mm-hmm. Now I fix you right up. Just take little sips on it once. Oh, look. See, can you see my hand? I don't know if you can see it there. See? Yeah. This week it was my hand, and my right one too. Okay, I wanted to tell you about plantar warts that kids get sometimes on the bottom of their feet, like on the heel, and it'd be like a round, as big as your baby finger, white, hard thing in their foot, and when they walk it really, really hurts them. And this might be more of an old wives' tale than a home remedy, but what's the difference? Our kids would get them, one girl in particular, and we would, the thing is, you put on, make them wear white socks every day, even in bed at night for 1 week. And then you take that sock off, and the wart will come off with it. It worked. I can tell you that one worked. I've also heard, but we haven't done this, something about cutting a potato in half, and you rub one half on the wart, and then you go bury it in your garden. See? And the wart's all gone. I don't know when. Some of these are just so funny. But I can tell you the white sock one does work. I have to think here, what else? Saw this on TV the other day. Just over the weekend, I think it was. On CNN. They're bringing back the old witch hazel. Not a real witch. Witch hazel, it was in a bottle, okay, many, many years ago. And they're bringing it back because they have found that it has healing properties in it that can heal just about anything. And it makes a great astringent for women to use on their face, which reminds me to have another one. Preparation H, gals, for wrinkles under your eyes, yeah, for tightening up wrinkles. Use Preparation H, yep. And, for the mosquitoes, if you stick a fabric softener sheet in your back pocket and have it hanging out, they say that they won't come after you. I don't know. I would take that sheet and just rub it all over my clothes if it smelled good. It might work that way, too. Don't forget that toothpaste on sits for the young ones out there. Us older ones probably don't get the sits anymore, but I have been known to get a Christmas set every year, okay? And then you put toothpaste on it. See, Chris, I do have a waddle. She was asking me about this, why I don't have a waddle. I have a waddle, but it's filled with fat, okay? And if it weren't fat, you see, your face isn't as fat as mine. Oh, look at this. Oh. See. What if they have a 2-for-1, Chris, we could go in together. That nice? Difference. Okay. Oh, a trick. I can tell you a trick really quick that I've heard that they do is take a strand of hair from here and here. Okay? And pull it. They pull it back and tie it underneath. And it pulls, supposedly, pulls your face up. See, but you've got to put it under your other hair. I'm looking in the monitor, I shouldn't do that. You've got to put it under your other hair. This is good for people with long hair. And it will, the hair pulled back will pull that up. I think I better go. Well, it was nice seeing you again, Chris. And we'll talk again on the phone soon. And I love you all. Have a good week. And I know I haven't been in YouTube too much, but I'm going to get back in there. I've been trying to get some Christmas shopping done, house clean, and this thing's caught up here. But I love you. I've been missing y'all, and I'm going to get back in there. See y'all later.